Gladiators at Buford to face the third-ranked Wolves. See what I mean? They're at every game. Buford up 3-0. Anthony Grant going in for the touchdown. By the way, that was Gwinnett Fire Engine 14 in the house. Second quarter, Buford up 17-0. All the kids were out too. Christian Turner takes the handoff and will not be denied as he carries multiple Clarke Central defenders into the end zone. Makes it 24-0. I think we had a game here. Buford running back Darian Brown will take a handoff and he goes 10 yards as Buford goes on to win it 45-7.